Young thugs have filmed themselves taunting paramedics in Townsville as the crime crisis hits a new low. The group in two stolen cars deliberately blocked an ambulance from responding to an emergency.
Called to help the most vulnerable, but then forced to call for backup. An ambulance ambushed. Two stolen cars blocking it from leaving the station. The teens inside taunting paramedics.
I need our paramedics to be able to get there safely and not have that fear of what's going to happen to them every time they respond.
It's the third targeted attack on Townsville paramedics this week.
If this continues, it's only a matter of time before there is a physical injury, a crash.
The teens believed to be behind the wheel of one of the stolen cars involved continued to post as they cruised around the suburbs. And now I'm taking the win, NT. Ask Moser what he does with an SD. Police are under threat too. A fire extinguisher thrown at a patrol car at a station. An officer had to be taken to hospital with respiratory issues. Others forced to stay away as specialist chemical crews moved in.
They need to come through the front door only. Repeat, front door only. The car park is barricaded off at this point in time.
Brazen disregard for the law, the community and those who are tasked with protecting it. Georgia Costi, 7 News.